Now, people say, yeah, you know, I don't like this God thing because he puts people in hell. Pretty mean guy. You should have a little bit more consideration for our rights. Let me tell you something. God has gone above and beyond all expectations to keep you and I from having to go there. He gave his only begotten son. What more could he do?